The reason why so many Christians and believers and people in general are struggling with their day-to-day lives, their thoughts, their feelings, and emotions is because we don't know how to fight. We don't know the authority that God has already given us. So many of us say, just pray about it. But we know that our Bible is a sword, but most of us don't know how to use this weapon. A lot of us don't know when to pull it out. We don't know how to shank the enemy. And you wonder why we have weapons on us, but we don't know how to use it. And this is weapons training, giving you the knowledge, the tools, and the skill set so you can pull this word out, not just so you can feel good, not just so you can get points in heaven that don't exist, but for you to actually use the authority that God has given you right here on this earth. Luke 10:19 says, "For I have given you power and authority to trample over snakes and scorpions, and nothing shall injure you." Meaning, do you know that you can bind that spirit of depression and command it to leave in the name of Jesus? Do you know how to sweep your house by opening all of the doors and saying, "Every unclean spirit, I command you to leave in the name of Jesus and do not return"? Do you know how to get your holy oil? Do you know how to utilize scriptures to bless your house? Do you know how to shift atmospheres? This is something that we want you to have for free because we perish from our lack of knowledge, and it's time for you to get the knowledge. It's time for you to fight back the right way. Some of us are so much on the grind. We are focusing on trying to get to the next level, but could it be that God wants you to decrease so that he can increase? Could it be that you just need a period of rest to submit to him because pride is actually controlling you, and then you want to attach God's name to something he never approved of because you don't know the word? Some of us right now are mad at God for things that Satan has done. And that usually happens when we don't know who God is, when we don't know the character of God. And so then Satan then rejoices and laughs like, "Aha, I got her. I got him exactly where I want them. If I can get them so mad at God, they will turn their heart away from him and I get access to him." How many of you are giving the enemy access? How many of you are assisting the enemy, the bully, Satan, the devil, in a lot of the warfare that you're experiencing? We want to teach you how to fight. We want to let you know that it's the time is up. No more bullying, no more taking what already belongs to you. We want you to know how to use this weapon that God has graciously given you, because we know that we have the helmet of salvation, the breastplate of righteousness, the shield of faith, the belt of truth, and the sword of the word. Are you geared up? Are you protected? Do you have the full armor on? If not, that's okay. This is why these weapons trainings are here. You want to make sure that you stop by so that you can always access when we are teaching live. And we want to make sure we are breaking down all of the myths, all of the lies, and really breaking down all of those walls around your heart that you have towards God, because that is the one who's going to come in, penetrate, and save you. So I just want to close with a word of prayer, and I encourage you to utilize all the resources we have in our weapons training, all the videos, and if there's any suggestions or topics that you want us to cover, please contact us and let us know, because we want you to be prepared, and we want you to win the battle in your mind God's way. Lord, I just ask right now that you reveal to your children how powerful and mighty they are. I ask right now that you clothe us with your word that says that you have already clothed us with the spirit of strength, and our enemies are subdued beneath our feet. Lord, we thank you for your word that tells us that you bend down your ear and hear our cries, Lord. We come against the spirit of depression. We bind that spirit of anxiety, that spirit of fear that is mentioned in Job chapter 2. Lord, we know that these things are spirits, but we know that you, Lord, you order our steps. And sometimes our steps are therapy, counseling, and information. We thank you for the victory that will be had. Most importantly, Lord, we bind that spirit of rape, sexual abuse, and we bind that spirit of suicide. Satan, loose your grip off the people listening to this video right now. Break your hold off their generational curses, off their generational bloodlines, Lord, and allow Jesus Christ, Lord, we ask that you cleanse our blood with the blood of Jesus. We ask that you nurture us and heal us and give us victory. In your son's blessed name, and most importantly, please forgive us of all of our sins. In your name we pray, amen. I hope this was a blessing. Definitely check out all the free resources that we have in our weapon training. If you are a coach or aspiring coach or a counselor, we have an entire resource for you in the healing business, helping you grow and expand your business as well. Because there are people who want one of your steps, maybe counseling and coaching, but you have to be ready to answer that call and help people walk along that journey. So check out the resources we have there as well.